Welcome back. The East County community of Alpine has been trying to get a county park for years. And today the San Diego County Board of Supervisors will hold a hearing about a 98-acre piece of land to be possibly used as a park. Here to talk about this, their efforts for a new park, our executive director of the Alpine Chamber. Welcome back, Alex Ward. And Alpine Union School District board member Travis Lyon. Welcome. Nice to have you both here.
Thank you.
For years you've been trying to get this park. Alex, tell me a little bit about the efforts to make this happen, make it reality.
Well, I will actually default to Travis on this one. This has been really an effort led by the Alpine Planning Group for the last 20 years. So, Travis.
20 years you've been doing this, huh?
A couple decades.
Wow.
So I've lived in Alpine for the last decade, and I can tell you it's just been a priority. You know, from personal experience, I've raising three kids in Alpine, and my wife and I find ourselves driving, you know, 15 miles east to Pine Valley or 20 miles west to Santee just to get a real opportunity to be active outside, nice playground. So the hardest thing's been finding the land, but the county of San Diego has been working really hard on their staff, and they've really identified a perfect spot, these 98 acres.
What you just described seems amazing to me, that Alpine would not have a park that you could take your kid, that you would actually have to go all the way to Pine Valley or to Santee for a park. That's absolutely unbelievable.
Yeah. No, you know what? We've got a lot of great things in Alpine. I think we got the best weather in the community. Our blue skies are amazing when I see the newscasts of the May gray and June gloom down here. But it makes you want to get outside and recreate. And so this has been a good opportunity working with the county and identifying this piece.
All right. So how's the chamber involved in all of this? And, of course, this is going to be good for the city.
We have one of the most active business communities in San Diego County, in my opinion. Our business owners aren't just concerned with their bottom line. They're concerned with the well-being of the general community. They've been active supporters of trying to get some open green space in Alpine. So they're particularly thrilled by the prospect. They know that the data shows that any public investment, especially in public enjoyment investment like a park, will have absolute benefit for small business in their community. So they've been right at the forefront of trying to push the county's board of supervisors, any group we can come through, to say, absolutely, can we get an investment in our community?
All right, so we've identified the need. What is the next step and what do you hope will happen?
You know, the next step is, I think actually the Board of Supervisors, they pushed a hearing to the 27th of February. It's a final acquisition hearing. After that, we've been starting meetings with Parks and Recreation. They're going to be holding community forums. The Alpine Community Planning Group has a Parks and Rec subcommittee, really soliciting input, making sure we're doing, you know, what the community wants to see in this 98 acres. And it's a great opportunity, too. It's adjacent to 200 acres of open space, mm-hmm. Privately owned, conserved. It's called Wright's Field. It's been a jewel of Alpine. A lot of active hiking and riding areas for mountain bikers and equestrian facilities. But this opportunity brings in a lot of infrastructure in a county park right adjacent to it. Might add some parking, some restrooms, other facilities. And then, again, you know, what do we want to see in a community park? Picnic tables, pavilions, maybe some more sports fields. Mm-hmm. We're going to be having those hearings over probably the next year.
Well, 98 acres gives you a lot of opportunity.
A lot of opportunity, yeah.
So you said acquisitions. What is that? Tell me about that process. So who has to buy it and how does that work?
So the county of San Diego is identified through a capital improvements needs assessment, you know, where they need to add parkland. Alpine have been deficient. So they put it into the budget in the last year. They've identified a willing seller. They've identified the property. They've come to terms on a price and sale. So it would be coming from county general funds. The county board of supervisors would be the final say on this. And, you know, I want to just say we're really super appreciative of all their work. Supervisor Gaspar, Cox, our new supervisors, Fletcher and Desmond. But really, our supervisor in East County is Diane Jacob, and she's been amazing for our community, not just for Alpine, but East County and really the whole county in general. So we're real fortunate to have such a strong governance team.
Well, I agree with your assessment of Alpine. It's a great place to go.
Thank you.
Especially when it's June gloom down here. Drive up to Alpine is always very welcome, and a new park would be fantastic. Thank you to both of you, best of luck.
Yeah.
Let's hope we can get that park. Another 10 years would be terrible.
No.
That would not work.
No, there's light at the end of the tunnel.
Excellent.
We're excited.
Great to have you here.